The Districtwide Student Art Show, I believe, validates the fact that this is a form of expression, a way to view the world around you, especially now with everything changing. And it helps us all to take a look that everyone within the art show is experiencing something different.
Dating back to the cave paintings, before we had written language, we were leaving our mark and saying, this is what we did, we were here. So I think that's what they're doing every day, is saying, you know, I'm here and this is on my mind, and sharing it with the community at the Kenosha Public Museum is an amazing opportunity for these students because they can think about this field professionally too.
When my teacher told me that I got put in the show, I was really like amazed. I was like, what? I was stunned, like I had no words, like I was speechless. I was like really happy that people got to see what I did and what I can do. Like this is a big deal, like this is a big opportunity. A lot of things could happen because I got put in the show. It's really exciting.
KUSD is very strong in their arts, so we have a lot of opportunities and a lot of people who are passionate about what they do in the district. So they spend lots of time reaching out to the community and really making sure that we have resources available to them.
When I first found out that students were going to be able to put their work in the public museum, I think that totally brings it to the next level. And when students are aware of that too, they're going to want to work harder to have that like goal of getting it there. I think too, for them to be able to see their artwork in a different context outside of the classroom, this is their own artwork, getting to be in that space, which is really awesome.
I think it's an opportunity for people to see my art and see what I'm capable of.
I think it's kind of nice, like knowing that other people can see like what I work on in school and like how I express myself.
Art is very relaxing to me. I like to make things perfect. That's one way I can do art, make it my way, only my way.
I personally like to show off my art and stuff, even if it's not great. I just think it's really cool that other people get to see something that I created.
It means everything, even when I just tell them that their work's going to be in the show. And then they do want to go back and look at it and refine it and make sure that it's ready for presentation. It's next level when it's hanging in a museum for the community and people outside of our community to see, because it's our students' voices.
And you should just see their faces light up when they're like, I'm going to be in the art show. It's as if you gave them the world. When our community went through some really rough times, what did we turn to bring uplifting joy to our community? We turned to art. We turned to murals. And it's the same thing when we have an art show in the community and the public comes in to see it. It brings us together. It builds morale. It builds camaraderie within our community because we see this beautiful thing that's being created by the very soul of our community, our children.
I like to think that there's a lot of kids that it is the hook. It is the hook that gets them to school. It is the hook that helps them stay regulated and happy. I'm lucky in my job that probably every single day, multiple times, someone walks in my room and says, I love art. It's my favorite. And, you know, if kids are struggling in other areas, this is kind of their moment to shine.
Our world is telling us we have to do things a certain way to be considered good. And I think when you show them and they see the vast, wide display of artwork that can be created, they get it. They understand that it's okay to be different.
Our students are so comfortable in this space because they get to really be themselves, communicate their ideas, take creative risks, share with each other, grow from each other. So it's everything.
We had a massive year of emotions, of trial, of error, some of us triumphs, and I think that's gonna come out in the artwork.
Get in and see the work. I think that people are missing out and they don't take a little bit of time out to see what our kids are doing.
It's just a visual example of all the good that is happening during the school year and learn more about the students in Kenosha.
You're an original and that means something. And for them to get that connection is awesome.
I love watching them grow. Some of them come into my classroom with no experiences. Others come in with a natural talent. And just to watch their progress to create something and then the next level to have it on display in the community, it's rewarding.